But Hrithik is like a gifted dancer, to be honest. Like,
yeah, he's so flexible.
Like, he's really. Hey guys, welcome to 4 Idiots React. This is Sufiyan from India. Namaste.
Hi guys, this is Daniyar from Kazakhstan. Добро пожаловать, друзья.
Hey guys, this is Zahir from Iran. Khoshamadid. So, today we're reacting to Ghungroo song.
What?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
What?
Come, trip. So people can see it. So this song is
Was that right?
G-H is the
Ghungroo.
Ghungroo.
Ghungroo, yeah.
Ghungroo. Okay. Yeah. We're reacting. I'm sorry, guys. We're reacting to Ghungroo's song, and it seems to be an interesting song. I don't know anything about it. But they say Hrithik Roshan is in it, and Hrithik Roshan, I've seen him on billboards and stuff. So I'm excited to see more of him.
Okay, so let's watch then. What are you waiting for?
Let's go. This guy is Tiger Shroff.
Who's that?
Warrior.
He is like Indian Jackie Chan. I shouldn't know that. I shouldn't say that actually. But he does his own stunts and everything.
I know.
So he's pretty.
That's cool.
I know this guy. He does a lot of like stunts.
Did you see him on Instagram or something?
I think it was like on Instagram, him doing backflip or something for his movies. Mm-hmm. He's very athletic.
Yeah. Yeah, he is actually. I don't know. Oh, the ad played. Let me solve this.
Only
yes.
Comment I can give on him. He looked good. And he was riding a motorcycle.
Actually, Hrithik Roshan is I think 50. And he has he has no rights to look like that. Like it's so it's so offensive for a guy. Like we should officially file a complaint against him, Danik.
Yes.
How can you look so good when you are when you're this old age? Let me see what's his age exactly.
48
years, man. And this song was pretty recent actually. It's 2019 only, so he was 46 or something.
For his age, man. Yeah.
That's like when unfair. You
see so many 48 year old.
What?
Passing by, yeah. they look very old. You know?
Yeah, man. But of course, it's the fitness as well. Yeah. The things he eats.
Fitness.
Honestly, yeah. Personally, diet. I think when I'm 48, I would be on a wheelchair.
Why would you?
Okay, I don't know. So like I would have so much back pain knee pain. And just be like, can you just roll me in a wheelchair? But, and look at this guy.
But this guy, I think he has to also look good for his movies.
Like yeah, that's his profession, man. Yeah, so of course he gets paid for looking the way he does, right?
And I feel like
so he has to take care of himself.
Does he not appear in like action movies mostly? Hrithik Roshan.
Hrithik is pretty versatile as well, actually. So there are some really good movies of his, like with really good stories, and like he's a good action hero as well. He's a good actor.
Wait a second, I want to speak about the part where she did that thing on the water. That was amazing.
What do you call that thing? There's a specific dance form that is called that, right?
The
what she was doing was a dance form, right?
They do that thing, I think, with like a. With like a string kind of thing you're talking about?
Yeah, something
the one
like
that hang from the string thingy. But like this was different, but I think it requires a amount of like good amount of strength
like
actually.
The strength, exactly.
Like when she was holding the thing like with her hand and she was dancing, that requires a lot of strength for a woman.
That's true.
Like
No, because that was a good point, because the thing is that when we see these dance videos and like so they make it look so effortless that we feel that it's so easy.
Exactly.
Yeah.
But the amount of hard work they put before that is something we don't see. And that's where I think they
also the dance move that they rehearse before the shooting.
Yeah, exactly.
That takes time.
But Hrithik is like a gifted dancer, to be honest. Like, really flexible. If you saw that main move, the leg thing he was doing, it's so flexible. And like, he's like a gifted dancer. Of course, he works hard for it as well. But like, I feel some people have the gift as well.
Natural
talent. Yeah, so he's naturally talented. So, what do you guys think about the location, about the song? What was
I love the first part where everyone was naked.
Okay, Adani, what do you think? Anyways.
Yeah, it was really nice.
Why?
Okay, Danik, what do you think?
Yeah, but I like his style, like during the music video, like
the
sunglasses,
black style,
the
Hrithik
style,
the
leather jacket that he was wearing.
Oh yeah,
and even before that,
what is that location? Is that Venice or something?
Looks like maybe Greece. Or
Greece, yeah, like maybe Athens or Santorini in Greece.
Maybe
Santorini, yeah, I guess so.
Maybe,
I'm not 100% sure, but yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
I liked it, and overall, like, I think I'm gonna put it in my playlist, kind of.
Yeah, and actually, it's from a movie. The movie name is War, and like, so you saw a little bit of Tiger Shroff with the other actor. So it's like an action movie where, and in real life as well, Tiger Shroff is like a big fan of Hrithik.
Yes, I know that.
So they both are doing this movie together, and the actresses, the one who was hanging on the thing, so that's Vaani Kapoor. So it's a movie, and as you saw in Juk Juk Jio, there's a lot
of Kapoors.
Yeah, there are
actually. A lot of Kapoors, a lot of Singhs.
See, Singhs, there's Anvi Singh, and who else is Singh? Kapoors, you got that with, like, right, because Kapoors, like even the old actors, there were a lot of Kapoors, and now their family. Mm-hmm. Like the newer generation has also come in movies.
Yeah.
So it has become even more now. So there's Kareena Kapoor from Three Idiots.
Yeah.
There's Ranveer Kapoor. There is Rishi Kapoor. Okay, Rishi Kapoor was the father of Ranveer Kapoor.
Sonam Kapoor.
Who passed? Yeah, Sonam Kapoor.
Yes,
and there are more Kapoors as well. Shahid Kapoor. Shahid is Kapoor, right? Shahid Kapoor. Yeah. There are so many Kapoors actually.
Vaani Kapoor too.
Vaani Kapoor. Yeah.
One more thing about this video, like I was so jealous of the like of Hrithik, how he was dancing, you know, because I'm not a good dancer myself.
Yeah, same here as well.
This is one thing I wish I could do well, you know.
I was jealous of every single person in this video, okay?
But yeah, guys, we liked the video, and this was our first music video.
Yes.
Okay, yeah, this was our first music video. We really liked it. Please do let us know more about the music videos as well, because we have seen a lot of requests from people about movie trailers, but we would like to explore new things, and we would like to watch another things as well. So do let us know what else we can react to.
Yeah, do let us know if there are any music videos that are shot in the beach as well. That would be amazing.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you guys for watching the video.
Like,
subscribe,
comment,
ping,
bling.
All that.
Yeah, here, wherever somewhere. It is, find it.
Yeah.
Okay, guys.
So lame. Bye.